WPS Excel, delete partial content in multiple cells. First method. Delete 000 in cells. Press Ctrl and H for replace function. Insert 000 and find what column. Then press replace all. Second method. Delete the ending numbers 1xx. Select the cells. Press Ctrl and H for replace function. Insert 1 and star and find what column. Then press replace all. If you have other WPS questions, let us know in the comments.